Hello. Let's jump into it. Okay, so more Pathfinder. I forgot how long this takes to load. It's about to be an attack.
Ruby crab might be treasure.
Stuck up on me. Oh.
You've crossed the wrong mantle.
Can't waste their advantage there.
Cover me, alright?
Survive me.
Stab you as if you find that bull.
Okay.
No mistakes.
Could just wait, but I want to get going ASAP.
This is my kind of work.
Endure this!
Distract them from me!
Thank you. Make every strike count.
Time to share your treasures.
Before, suddenly they're all here.
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
What's wrong with you? You're a phantasmal web. And he's nauseous.
Make your peace.
Great, I just got knocked over.
Not dead yet.
Oh no, just disabled.
Without risk.
God damn it. This is not going well.
Cover me, all right?
This was not part of the plan.
Okay.
Go.
she gets more attacks because she has four arms.
Distract them from me.
I hate phantasmal web. Nausea doesn't help either. Two keys. One to go. Not healing.
Focus on the goal.
That's not good.
You shouldn't be angry that you're a tiefling. tieflings are made when a human and a demon love each
I don't know what the deal was with Granny and old Granddaddy, some creepy ritual or pure animal lust, ugh, or whatever the...
Something.
Oh.
Pretty good, aren't I? Can we retreat already?
Okay, I didn't want to talk.
You won't survive me.
To share your treasures.
Oh, a little shred keys now. Okay, and I can level everyone up. Okay, this seems first though. Right, he's got terrible charisma. Thank you. Oh, he's got a scorching ray now. Cool.
I am prepared.
Really like chain lightning.
You can handle them, right?
Make every strike count.
Cover me, all right?
Oh, it's a bloody construct.
Desna, guide my hand.
Please
help me. peace.
Survive me.
Spider against the giant spider. Giant metal spider. Okay, that's dealt with. Smarter to take out Leon.
Every strike count.
Jesus, Lane. Nice.
The light take you.
You've crossed the wrong mongrel. Have you seen that?
Ah.
better.
Into the frame.
This will hurt.
Endure this.
I can't die now. It's your fault.
Damn it.
Make every strike count.
Desna, guide my hand.
Come on. Like that, not really, but oh well.
You've crossed the wrong mark.
There we go.
We'll make things right.
Wrong. This is my kind of work.
I know the way.
Guess there's an abyss portal there.
Yet another obstacle. survive me.
Make your peace.
Distract them from me.
I'm not gonna wake up. I keep forgetting Sook's the name of her bird.
Strike count.
Distract them from me.
To share your treasures.
Make your peace.
Ah.
survive me.
Follow my lead. This is my kind of work.
For that bit too.
As it should be.
Nice. All the ingredients. Glasses. So I can't get through there. Just leaves. Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Access. Yes.
Ready for anything.
Yes.
work like that.
Well, I gotta do it on myself.
Make every strike count.
Distract them from me.
The wrong model.
time to share your treasures.
We are severely outnumbered. He actually died.
Every strike counts. This is not my time yet. Unexpected. Unexpected.
I just killed Sailor by accident. It's not like anything's gonna be in there that I don't need.
something that I need. I'm going to clear that more than I needed to before. So this is going to rise, I'm guessing. Or, go down. I know there's a door there. Dude.
Wisdom. Thieving's is.
Okay, we're resting from now on. Unless we come across some holy artifacts.
Can't hide from me.
Something wrong? Fine. Pretty good, aren't I?
Oh, Jesus.
Me into the Rift Terrace, and we're all going to die here.
No one goes into the Rift. You will fight, all of you, or else.
I told you, Terrace, now you're going to die, and they'll hang your horn.
You and your little troop made a fool of me at the back.
Can we retreat already?
Go straight for me.
You won't survive me.
Endure this.
distract them from me.
Keep forgetting about Hulk and stuff.
The light! Take you!
Make your peace.
To the fray!
Prepare yourself!
I saw them.
Damn! So close.
My hand. your peace.
Every strike counts.
Oh, nice of you to show up.
I will resist.
Please
help me.
You've crossed the wrong mom.
Late for apologies.
I'm supposed to be messing up my life.
You won't survive me. Endured this.
Vesna, guide my hand.
So I said it now.
I'll hit you.
Oh, you got so close there, mate. It's one off.
Rifts are usually chaotic and unstable. That's why I've been plagued by one question. How could demons have created a stable, permanent passage from the abyss here in the world?
My friends and comrades, the time has come for us to discuss something of the utmost importance. It is here, on the threshold of the abyss.
My righteous sister in faith, must these discussions take place now at such a moment?
In the 100 years that this war has lasted, not a day has gone by when I haven't thought about how we can win it. That is precisely why we cannot delay the conversation any longer. I'm afraid, sir, a commander's absolute priority is leading the Crusader armies. I cannot but notice your strange choice of companions. The good gods teach us to seek the light even in the darkest soul, and to believe in redemption. But it is one thing to believe in the good intentions of a murderous succubus and, for example, send her to a temple of Desna to be cared for by experienced priests. But it is another matter entirely to take the demon with you to the front lines, where one well-timed stab in the back could put a... This would sound like mere bravado from anyone else. But you are closer to the light than...
Thank you. I can't believe you really said that.
I also wish to mention what you did with Iomedae's banner, the Sword of Valor. This sacred relic handed to you to defend the city against the deep. That is all I wish to say. Well, apart from the matter of the succubus in your party, which we have just clarified, I find nothing unworthy in... Which is why it pains me all the more to announce that I am relieving you of your post. You are no longer the leader of the Fifth Crusade.
I deeply respect the desire to bring discipline to the Crusades, but not...
My righteous sister, you are entitled to make such a decision, but please reconsider...
Our only hope is he? I see you do not value me. Forgive me. I overreacted. You are doubtlessly right, my brother. As are you. I shall let you retain the formal... Thanks to the book recovered from Aurelu Vorlish's laboratory, we know that the rift before us cannot be closed until the first and main rift is closed. The one that lies in the Threshold Fortress. So, for the safety of Drezin, I shall have to destroy... But this won't solve the problem. We should... No, we must. Track the demon's path and settle this issue once and for all. And that means venturing into the abyss. No one but you, with your...
Don't worry about that. I will go with you, and I know the secrets of... It will mean that one day the Abyss will come for you. I see another opportunity here. To find the Echo of Discari and rest...
Correct. I imagine I'll be up to the task of leading the Crusaders.
Valor, bravery, and loyal comrades. Those who set the scourge of Nehindrian crystals upon us should shudder in terror, and the echo of disgust.
Wish me luck as well.
room's not waiting. Someone else would make better use of this.
So I just have to hope that I can rest and or heal on the other side.
The commander has stepped through the rift, and now there is no...
Fucking scared the shit out of me just then.
ahead.
Surely there's a safe place to rest in this. so annoying, can't bloody heal yet. This dude, what the hell is he doing here?
Should be.
Of a magical creature now. Two more. Okay, we can leave. Thank you. at least get some resurrection scrolls.
Should be.
Okay.
That is not far.
Here. Is there more?
magical icon, I fucking doubt it.
Something is not right here.
Nice. This is where I came in.
Victory is certain. You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
Make your peace.
Not my time yet. Begone, fiend!
survive me. Endure this!
You won't stop us.
Make every strike count.
Make your peace.
Survived worse. You've crossed the wrong mark.
I will bring down the divine wrath.
I have to come back to that.
He's like, oh my god, she's right. She's scared.
Yes.
truly sorry.
Know the way.
I will defend my dream.
You've crossed.
I don't know why they're attacking this, but okay.
Is irrational.
Begone, fiend!
You should have listened to reason.
Oh, wrong spell. What's RTWP?
Survive me.
Prepare yourself.
Nah, prefer turn base. I'm literally just trying to find someone I can get scrolls from.
Endure this.
Okay.
I'm prepared.
Well, now that I've dealt with those assholes.
A trivial matter.
I got really used to turn-based after Baldur's Gate. And I play D&D in real life, so I don't mind doing turn-based.
Thanks, Lamb. You're so awesome, Lamb.
Yeah, I don't need this game to be any harder than it already is. I mean, it's not a super hard game, but like, it's annoying enough that it's like, I'd rather just chill. Especially if I'm streaming it.
The Mongrel did it.
I finished here. Is there more?
Ooh. Librarian's cloak. Yeah. It's the same reason I don't play Dark Souls, but I respect people that do.
You still fight?
Shaking. Peculiar.
Right, okay. Yeah, I'm not interested in mods that much. I'm usually just play the base game and then any, what do you call it, any expansions or DLC that's content, and then I'll move on to the next game. Or the next thing. Okay. Okay, so I know the tavern. I really need to find a shop. It's not just the tavern. I think I've pretty much explored the areas. Talk to the guards. Where, what is? Oh, shop. I keep seeing these like awnings and going, oh, that's probably a shop.
Thanks, Lan. You're so awesome, Lan.
So I've already gone through that door. Right. What's in the tavern? Slave. Could I trade with this person?
No.
Okay, cool. Walk on corpses, try to kill. So much to do.
That is not far.
Well, that failed. Okay, let me check out the arena, see if there's people there I can shop. I mean, seriously, do these look like bazaars? You're probably right. Oh, I was just saying, their little stalls. They look like shops, but apparently not.
Thank fate every day for blessing you with the celestial blood in your veins.
Hardly. I stopped doing that when I was told for the 1,000th time that I was a disgraced...
You know what? I forgot to do spell slots. Happened recently. Okay. Rest again.
Asimar boy, you so eagerly suggest ideas for new experiments. You clearly have an interest in the...
Alas, my dear fellow scientist. We work in different fields. I'm not...
I resurrect.
I'll go ahead.
Surprised there's no way to do it in here. Just gonna keep looking for a scroll. God forbid a cleric. Wrong way.
Focus on the
goal. So now, hopefully, okay, cool, that worked. And then
the world has suffered enough.
I need resurrection, that's a bit overkill.
Fabrizio Torino.
Right, now everyone's back. Cool. I'm going to go back to the Nexus because this is not my desired party. Got all those whispers, it's bloody creepy. Okay. Yep. That's what I want. Now I gotta fix the formation order again. Go. Okay, so I've explored as much as the outside area as I can. So the question is, what to do first? might try and get Minago again. Through the other door. Sorry, forgive the stupid question, but what's a Berk? I was gonna Google it later, but I thought I might as well ask it. Okay. Here we go.
Cover me, all right? Might be trap, might be treasure.
Every strike count.
Oh, damn it.
You've crossed the wrong mongrel.
Yeah. It must feel so wrong.
Surrender or else.
Yeah, I've got to come back to this. It's too tough at the moment.
Ooh. Ooh, excuse me.
So, I believe the arena is the next thing. So, can't do that one. Can't do that yet. Can't reach that yet. Can't do that. Okay. Just remember, really need to figure out anyone needs swap part to 12 for 11 3 to 15 because that's another shot. Kind of like that one still. Who do I get to use scrolls a bit? Give this one. Okay. Athletics. Athletics is stealth. I mean, it's strength. Okay. Oh, thanks for the follow. I like to do one-handed because I like to have the shield. Oh, Jesus. That's an upgrade. How's the difference between those two? Jesus. Thanks. Come on, equip it. Okay. The shield's the same. Medium armor. Okay. And the bow already checked their bows. Nope. Okay, I think that's gonna be it for now. Let's go check out this arena.
The Mongrel did it.
go ahead.
Here we go. To do from before. Weird one. Hate those things. Arena Healer.
Okay. Potions, restoration,
no raised dead or resurrections there. Okay. I don't believe so.
I know the way.
There's been no lore about it so far, so I'm assuming you're correct. Oh, I mean, they hate each other in this, but whether or not there's an all-out war, I don't know. But yeah, they do still hate each other in this.
Follow my lead.
I'm fairly new to this game, so I couldn't tell you, to be fair. Forgotten Realms an official D&D expansion, or is it just another spin-off like Pathfinder? Still relatively new to the, like, in-depth lore. Only recently decided to become a DM, so I'm sure I'll eventually start picking up all of it. I feel like attacking is going to be a bad idea. I mean, it'll work, but I don't think I'll survive. Right. Feeling ain't gonna work, but
thanks,
oh shit, made it that time. I fell off the wall last time. Oh, I didn't have. No, I did have land. I wonder if the guards let me get through now that I'm already on the other side, or if I have to sneak out still. In terms of tabletop or video or both? Yeah, it's pretty much just D&D. And in terms of tabletop, it's just D&D. But computer games, I've played a whole bunch. I've played this, Baldur's Gate. What else? Baldur's Gate, Assassin's Creed games, if you can count those. Elder Scrolls series, Dragon Age. What else? Come on, I'm trying to think. Oh, Cyberpunk. Yeah. Whole bunch. I'm sure there's probably some I'm forgetting, but yeah. Yes, they are. Oh, shit. Oh, yeah. Oh, The Witcher. The Witcher, I forgot. Okay, see you later. I'm probably gonna hop off in a sec anyway. Oh, hello. I see, must be getting really high. That was actually smart, because it looked like some pretty serious damage.
You won't survive me.
distract them from me.
Your peace.
Endure this! Your performance is lacking. You are lacking.
The Inheritor, guide my blade!
Shit, that was a lot of attack of opportunity.
Can we retreat already?
Yeah, about the teleporting thing. When you're near me, you can't actually do that.
Cover me, alright?
No glory without risk! Prepare yourself!
God, the scary servant, yeah.
Not much Iomedae's servants could do that would surprise me, but I did not expect to see you in the abyss. What?
Light shines brightest in the darkness, monster. You. Do you not remember me, monster? I am Targana, the Silver. I think
now I understand. How hot the fire of your rage. I want your blood, your flesh, and your breath. I need you to whimper. Do I really need to answer that? Well, I suppose there's no harm. Mutasafin is clever enough to work with Nahindrian crystals, and he is a demon.
The paths of evil can be a strange labyrinth. They are not always rational or straightforward. The Echo of Discari himself could have been considered mortal. After all, the demon lord molded him from the souls of many mortal followers.
No, you did not. Mutasafin can't be killed, at least not by conventional methods. He's probably groveling at Hepzimir. I will say only one thing. My victim is...
This is terrible news, but there is still some hope. If we can track down our enemy...
Be gone, and hope.
Be a shop really somewhere. Oh, in the meantime, I am gonna call it for tonight. I should be back on tomorrow later in the day, or tomorrow night, because I'm gonna do some shopping and stuff tomorrow. So yeah, standard weekend stuff. Watching this on YouTube, please like and subscribe. If you're watching on Twitch, please consider giving me a follow. If you want to check out the stream and you're on YouTube, links in the description of the YouTube video below. There you go, that's a sign. I've definitely got to log off.